Next slide, and according to me, of sorry, in my opinion, a very important point, an important tip which I want to share with you is get your ducks in a row. That's nothing but organizing and structuring information. When I narrate a story to you, I begin with once upon a time in a land called Bharat, there was a king Dashrath who had four wives. What I'm trying to tell you is, I've set a time period. Once upon a time, there was a king who had wives. So there is a structure, there's an organization of information. What structure does is, if I need to tell you, let's say, the English alphabet, I would start with A, B, C, D and go down to Z. I would not begin with Z, go to T, U, V. You think I'm probably mad. Why? Because again, information which is structured, which is organized, it gives a correct flow of information. So you must tell the reader or the listener what happened first. Either it could be a chronological order, it could be a sequence order. I'll just tell you how we can achieve that. You build a structure by making a sequence. That is, let's say when you build a building, when we construct a building, first thing we lay down is the foundation. Similarly, when you begin to write a draft or you begin to write a letter, please remember what is the order that you have in mind in which your writing needs to unfold. Second point to build a structure is consistency. And by consistency, I mean, for example, during this entire conversation with Bridge, if I were to call him by his surname, let's say his surname is Mr. Singh, initially I start by calling him Bridge. Somewhere in the middle of the conversation, I start calling him Mr. Singh. You think that is consistent? I think Bridge would lose the tenor of our talk. I see a lot of people doing this when they write mails. They begin with addressing somebody as Dear Ms. Batra, and somewhere in the middle, they'll start calling you by the first name. Or they are referring to a product by, let's say, the name of the product, HP. But somewhere in the middle of the mail, they start calling it version 1. Now that breaks the consistency for the reader. He has to go back and see, oh my God, now what is this guy talking about? Please remember, use the same style, same word, same name when you're referring to the same object. Balancing to build a structure is very important. Why? Because a paragraph these days should not be more than 3 sentences long. Why? Because your brain switches off after reading first 6 words. This has been scientifically proven that our mind cannot comprehend the 7th word. So your first line should not have more than 5 to 6 words. Otherwise, the sentence becomes very heavy for the reader. So make sure you break paragraphs, and further, you start writing in bullets as much as you can in your play. I just made an example for you to look at. This is a sequence of paragraphs. Let's say I am dealing with the new product X, which needs to be launched in the market. Now, how will I want to tell this to people? So I'm trying to make a sequence. I'm trying to unfold a story. So what do I tell them? I say, how people, that means I'm telling them about the current scenario, what has been happening now. So I describe how people solve a particular problem without this product. This product is not there. So second, I take them to the limitations of available product. Then I tell them what are the consequences. Maybe let's say this new product is a mineral water that I want to launch in the market. This mineral water is not there. There is no concept of mineral water in this country, and I am launching this new product, which is a mineral water. Now, right now, without the mineral water, people are having water which is infested with microbes and bacteria. The products which are available in the market, they are also not that clean. Because of this unclean water, your children are not growing. People are having bad stomach bugs. There's a lot of illness and sickness around. My product, as compared to the existing product in the market, offers you a cleaner product. It has got minerals which the existing products don't have. Once you buy my product, your health of your children and your own health will improve. So if you notice, it's like a flow chart that I have prepared. You can obviously do this in any way you want. This is just an example to show how sequence can be made, taking you from point A to point B. You can try this exercise, it really helps.